Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The SEC is encouraging people to do a better job of making decisions about how their money is invested, according to Executive Editor George Chamberlain. Also, one sign that this recession is different than other ones is that the high-end markets are some of the slowest to come back, at least in the hospitality industry. And San Diego was designated the state's seventh innovation hub on Monday, joining regional innovation clusters in a bid to advance California's economy and global competitiveness. Finally, San Diego has been selected to host the 2010 Fed Cup Women's Tennis Final this November. In financial news, stocks and interest rates tumbled Tuesday after signs of slowing economies from China to the U.S. spooked traders who were already uneasy about a global recovery. The Dow fell 268 points, closing below 10,000. The S&P 500 lost 33 points, while the NASDAQ shed 85. In Washington on Wednesday, a Senate committee holds a hearing on the Gulf of Mexico oil spill and holding the oil industry accountable. And the Senate Aging Committee discusses drug waste and disposal when prescriptions become poison. In earnings news, Monsanto releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.